personally, like, my mom is so cute. Like, the bang is so cute. I was most worried about the bang, but it's cute. Yes. Yes. Cute.
Okay, so I'm about to do a Chinese bang out of this wig.
Yes.
Yes. From the bottom to the top. Yes, I'm super excited. Period. Pooh. I'm like, shoot, I'm gonna bang so bad. I think what I'm gonna do too. I like this color, but I think I want to make it more brown. Probably do like blunt cut Chinese bang bob so I can wear it to work. I have not touched this wig in like so many weeks. Ooh. Ooh. Check it out. This length, I don't want it. Do not want it. You know what I could do? I would never shoot you, baby. This video, I'm pretty much just gonna focus on cutting. Simple as that. I start flattering. So I want my part to start like before. Yeah, I'm gonna need loose cause this stuff don't wanna stay nowhere already. Could barely see. Like, literally could barely see, honey. Okay, so I'm gonna start like so literally all I'm doing right now is parting my bang off. I don't want that in my bang. My comb. Okay. So let me see how I feel about this. me just cut this piece out. I feel like I have so much of the vein. This piece too. Really, this is the only part that matters. Honestly, like. Gonna get bumped. But it don't look too bad, honestly, like at least right now. It really don't. Let me get these flat irons. Now when you cutting your hair, just be mindful, cut it longer than you think. Because you can always go in and clean it up, make it shorter, but you can't make it longer. Get both sides even, and because this is going to be some straight hair, it's very critical. Oh honey, do not let your weave sit. I'm gonna condition this weave and everything. Like, it has to be conditioned. Process. Pretty even.
Am I free?
Oh, should I cut it off? I don't know how it look now. I'll let y'all see before me. So I'm gonna flat iron it. I really like the length of this bang. put me forward. If I want more, something about this over here. I'm like, something in this corner. I'm like, maybe it's this corner that's not even. Let me fix this one first. It's starting to look cute already. Minus this fat bang. Who wants a fat bang? I'm not gonna be able to do this bang a lot either. Like, it's a dub. I just can't do all this hair on my face. Like, I don't like that crease that's in the bang. But that's because I'm doing the fucking granny bump to it. That's why that's happening. And that's ugly. I don't like that. Okay, so for some reason, this side just looked like boom, face shaping. And I like it. Like, I like that. What did I do to this side to get it right? Oh, there we go. Okay, but this bang gotta change though. I can't do this bump. I'm about to get my mannequin head and put this on here. Fix the rest of the cut. Cause like, for the most part, I'm happy with the bang. And this is to trim up the back. Yeah, this is like jacked up. So you definitely have to flat iron it.
Ooh, my hair all flat.
But you definitely have to flat iron it. So I'm gonna just do it like this. Clean it up like this. Watch the process straight across. And then, like, for instance, let's say this is the last hair, a couple few hairs that I want to be in order. See, so that's like becoming even, not completely there, but almost. Like, just do, like, literally go so slow with this. Like, so slow. so slow. And then I'm gonna just clean it up a little more. All right, so now I'm gonna flat iron.